My name is Agbogun John Oluwafemi, the HOD Languages. I'm teaching Yoruba language. This day, the topic before me says, Tools and Effect of Curriculum-Based Teaching and Learning for Modern School. Tools and Effect of Curriculum-Based Teaching and Learning for Modern School. Yes. Tools and Effect of Curriculum based teaching and learning for modern school. Yes, as I just said, tools and effects of curriculum-based teaching and learning for modern school. Now, this topic, if I want to look at it properly, I will try in order to divide to some segments, but I'll be taking them one after the other. Number one, tools. What do we mean by tools? We can say tools are materials like textbooks or record of work and all those materials that we use to teach in school. That is, in other words, stationery. And if we move it further, we can talk of teaching aids or teaching materials. But before I go into detail concerning all those ones, what of curriculum? Curriculum can be defined as a plan or guideline principle to teach in a school or an institution. Once again, curriculum is a plan or a guiding principle to teach in a school or an institution. But this topic says, tools and effect of curriculum-based teaching and learning for modern school. Then, if I want to define modern school, I can say modern school is a school, a unique school. That is, when a thing is unique, when a school is unique, that is, things of uniqueness will be expecting from such a school. School that will be expecting what you are not expecting from ordinary school. Take for example, Nigeria, Korea, Model School. It's one of them, one of the best. So to come back home now, what is the effect of tools? What are the effects of tools in teaching any subject in this school, Nigeria, Korea, Model School? We want to consider the effect and the curriculum. The tools and curriculum, they are going hand in hand together. They work together. Because curriculum also, if I want to define curriculum in another way, I can say curriculum also is part of the tools. Because from curriculum, we bring out scheme of work that we use in school. From curriculum, after the scheme of work, we bring out lesson plan. Then from lesson plan, we have lesson notes. So the effect of tools and the curriculum is very, very important. They have a great effect if we want to teach accordingly in a modern school. So the issue of tools and curriculum must not be a thing that we just handle with levity hand. It's very, very important in order to make sure that our teaching is effective in the school. Take for example, as a Yoruba teacher, for example, if I want to teach a topic which says Ere Idaraya in Yoruba land, Ere Idaraya. Now, what do I mean by Ere Idaraya? These are plays, or we can call it a children play in the olden days. And under Ere Idaraya now, I have to, if I want the students to really understand what I'm teaching them, I have to let them see and know and things to touch. Take for example, what do we use for Ere Idaraya? Part of those things. For example, if I just come to the class and I say, student, today we are going to look at Ere Idaraya. And these are some of the things we normally use for Ere Idaraya. And if I say, number one, Okun Ayo. If I say, Okun Ayo. One, Okun Ayo. And I say, two, Ani. And I say, three, Okoto. Most especially, children in Abuja, they'll just be looking at me and say, what is this man saying? What is this? What is he trying to pass through to us? But the moment if I say, Okun Ayo, and I just mean something like this, I say, look, this is Okun Ayo. Can you see the seed inside them now? They have to be in 4-4-4-4. Can you see them now? This is Okun Ayo, whereby two people will sit down together and be playing. Somebody will sit down here, somebody will play this place. They can touch this one, they can even practice it. This will help them a long way. And I said, okay. I said, Annie, they will be thinking maybe I'm talking of laughter. But when I bring this one out, I say, see Annie. And I say, what will you see this one for? I know some of them will tell me, say, oh, we use it to kill birds or to hunt lizard. Then I will now explain to them, this one is what the old children normally use to be hunting lizard about, and birds is part of game. Then this one will help them to understand what I'm saying. And then if I move forward, I say, Okoto, and I just bring it out like this. I say, this is the live Okoto. But if you want to use it, this is how we are going to cut it. And then this is how to play it. Then surely they will really understand what I'm saying. Apart from this, this is textbook, part of the tools in the school that we are using. Very, very important. By the time we gather all this thing together, and the teacher is going to the classroom with materials, with all those teaching materials, teacher don't need to talk too much before students will get what the teacher wants him or her to get. Therefore, in modern school, if you want the school to be a real model, tools and curriculum-based teaching need to be taken very, very important, seriously. We need to hammer on it and make sure that there's no teacher going to the classroom without tools, without materials to use to teach. And not only that, our teaching must be based on the curriculum, not outside the curriculum, within the curriculum, so that we will not teach outside, but we teach according to the curriculum, because the curriculum had been designed according to the age and knowledge of students. And as we do this, surely the model school will continue to be a model. And I'm using this opportunity in conclusion to see, advocate, and to advise teachers in model school to make sure that anything we are going to do concerning teaching, learning, processing must go alongside with the tools and curriculum based, so that teaching will be effective and the student too will be able to understand exactly what teacher is trying to pass across to them. Thanks very much.